Now then, you two, welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Last time you saw this was on Halloween. I uploaded the double episode special. Got to do a couple of episodes today. I'm using Dwight now. I've got enough leveled up. I'm using Spine Chill. I like that perk. Prove thyself again for the generator repair speed, kindred, and lithe. So again, for chasers, them two are really helpful for me. And that we've got. As you can see there, 10 camping aid kits. We've got 10 lots of them as well. And then we've got 9 of them. So we're going to use all of them because we've got the most of them. And then that is only playable during the Haunted by Daylight event. And that is only available for the next few days. So this recording session is the last time I'll be playing Dead by Daylight while the Haunted by Daylight event is on. So I may as well use that in the next few days. Let's do it. Time to start using Dwight. That's about what I've got. They've got that as well. Escape cake twice. And slightly lessening that dark mist. Again, I don't really know how much of a difference thickening or lessening the dark mist makes, to be quite honest with you. But yeah, let's just get straight into it today. See if we can get an escape. Grave of Glenvale. Let's do it. I hate that little fucking hobbity thing. I'll start a gen anyway. You're going to get there, fair enough. Oh my word. Fuck off, not. Oh. get the heal. Sorry. Dead end. Shit. There's literally nothing. There's literally nothing. I was looking for something to vault, something to fucking anything. To be fair, that was a disaster. So many great skill checks. So little reward. Need you to do something, you that fucking twat. Be quick about it. One of us is dying on the floor. What are you doing? She had an eat that fucking live fast die young. Fucking too right, die young. I'm dying far too young on this game. Should have saved me quickly and easily. Okay, I'm gonna take my chance to unhook. Daft fucking cow. She should have saved me ages ago. I'm reporting her after this game. Must be playing with the killer. What are you doing? I'm easily gettable. 1, 2, 3, all dead because of her. Report the cunt. Good, die you whore, fucking cunt. Pathetic game, pathetic attempt. Absolutely pathetic. You're gonna get a second game in this. Obviously, make sure I absolutely don't skip this. Where are you? Live faster. Level 1, you can tell you're fucking level 1 and all. Give props, absolutely not. I don't know if it's trolling, exploits. No, she's not cheating. Unsportsmanlike. Okay. Yeah, it's gotta be that one, innit? Absolutely unacceptable from that daft fucking nonce. Unacceptable. Like, I mean, I can't be mad at any of the other teammates. They were just left to rot. I tried to do what I could. I sort of stayed hidden and ducked down to try and save them. And then must have been a perk she has, I don't know. Or she's just a fucking hacker, I don't know. Again, we'll use the same right, for the blood web. Lovely. Up to level 47 now on the blood web. And load out. Sorry, blood web. So if we're level 3, what's that? Situational awareness. What would I use? I use none of that. They're all bloody for torches. I never use torches. Anyway, we'll worry about that later on. Camping aid kit with that and that. Obviously, like I say, that is only available during this haunted by daylight event, so we're just going to use that again. And hopefully, we don't have a completely incapable fucking wench of a killer. I remember her name, Live Fast, Die Young. We've got Sean LW12, DLRC97, and Elliot 2. So, hopefully, you're all capable of playing this game. Although, three of them. That tiramisu was lovely, because that's 107% bonus for all players in all categories, as well as the bonus that we have. So, hopefully, we should get some decent points. Last game, we didn't really get a chance. I hate that killer with that fucking little hobbity thing following you anyway. The map isn't my favourite, and the whore who we played with was absolutely useless and was unsportsmanlike. Could have got me off the hook, could have got her off the hook, just left us both to die. And then died herself. So I'm happy about that. That her, I don't know what she was trying to do. She might not be unsportsmanlike, she might actually be just an absolute Mongol. I don't know. No way, you fucking whore! What the fuck? How long have I got to avoid that thing? Absolutely. See, that's what you do to your teammates. You fucking help them out. That poor on the last game could have learnt a good old lesson. Let's go. She's down over there, I'm gonna finish this gen over here. Lovely, that's one gen down, now you go and get her. What's in here? If it's another repairs self kit, I'll start using this. No, it's a key. Well, I'm gonna heal myself anyway. And then take the key. gen. So two of us have been hooked once. She's chasing. Just carry on with this, I guess. What? What? I'm so confused. What? I was hooked. I wasn't hooked. Do enough to get her up. Oh, these things. What is going on? Because she was... Finish that. Shit. Fuck. I've got to go. This fucking knight's broken. Bring it this way. Dixie, fuck. Come on, love. She's coming. Not got time. Sorry. Just knew, didn't you? Of course you did, faggot. It's not been a good game. It's not been a good video. Second hook. Again. And again. Killer's been OP. We've not had very useful teammates. It's a really pathetic and poor attempt at a video, to be honest with you. They're all healing one another though, so hopefully they all come and get me. The team today in this game has been very good. The team in the first game, well, none of them really had a chance to be any good, and one was an absolute fucking disgrace to the game. That's why I reported her. At least this one not coming to get me. It is going to be very close, however. Well done, thank you so much. Hi, please, please, where are you taking me? The big and main issue is now, I'm double hooked, Elliot's double hooked, and the other two are single hooked, so everyone, you know. Check the same place twice. You fucking will, you inbred. You fucking inbred little wank stain. Who does that? He tried. That's me dead again. I'm ending this video right here. I'm not even fucking entertaining. That must be the worst Dead by Daylight episode I've ever made. But it's not fair that I only upload escapes and good games. That was an absolutely shameful game. I'm not willing to watch that. They're all going to die very soon, I'm sure of it. No one's going to escape that. That's game over, and that's an absolute disgrace of a video, and I apologise. But like I say, I escape usually a couple of times. That was just awful. That was a tragic attempt. So enjoy that. And I've got a video name. Worst Dead by Daylight video ever. Thank you so much for watching this shambles. Like, subscribe, take care, and bye-bye.